online.
Can I act through this?
We'll flank the enemy. Get them off you.
That's glass. Huh. How do I get through? How do I defend them through this? There's gotta be, like, something to go through. A way to get out there. Unless... no, that's glass, too. Oh, wait. I see. Well, I should take cover relatively quickly. Sorry, guys. I didn't see that, obviously. Well, listen to Delaney. She means business. Is that Atlas mech gone? Is that our team? That guy wasn't even firing. I didn't do that on purpose.
Tell your boss I'm coming for him.
Is there something wrong with these guys? They're like not attacking. They're just standing there. I guess those are those our friends or are those not our friends? They don't seem like our friends. See, they're basically sitting there doing nothing until I shoot them. Except for this one. Good.
Aria, there's a Cerberus engineer in here hacking the cannons, keeping them offline.
We'll find him. Incoming!
Where? Ah, I see. Oh, they're flying down. Cover. Oh.
Find that engineer.
How about find cover? That sounds like a good idea right now. Oh, I missed? The hell? Just coming around this way. Hello. We get to try this again. The engineer. It's the guy from Hellraiser. What's your pleasure, sir? Ow. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Now run. I'm getting shot from all over the freaking place. Hello. How you doing today? Not too good in a minute. Oh yeah, first aid. Now collect the first aid thingy. Instant rejuvenating. Yeah, we got a lot of people here. Oh, crap. Oh, she got him good. I was about to charge him. Alright, back into my cover. I like this spot. That's you. And that's you. Okay. Please shoot our enemy. Because my crap is not working. Anyway. Oh crap, I didn't even see him. Oh, he's the engineer, right? Oh my god, he's right here. Guys. Why do you let these people get so close to me? Will these guys ever stop? Oh, I thought that was another guy coming up out of nowhere. Charging him.
Got him.
Cool. I figure these guys might spawn like never ending. Charge him. I'm charging a lot, guys. Hope you're proud of me. Oh crap, another Atlas.
Focus on the Atlas.
Sounds like a good idea. Cover from the damn thing for a bit. Is that even working? Oh my god. Alright. Shoot through that? Oh, cool. We're busy. Yay! Is that it for all these other... Ammo and stuff is good. Cannons still need to be manually armed. They're gonna tell us in a second. Sorry, corpse.
Cannons engaged. Head to the blast door.
God, there's so many of them. Oh my god. Yeah, get them with the cannons. I really don't want to kill all these guys the normal way. Nice. All their limbs are flying off. Nope. You can't get away now.
Keep the general's forces at bay for a while.
Pretty cool.
Let's get inside. Bunker team, retract the bridge and lower the blast door. We're coming in.
Now this can't be it. There's gotta be more. I mean, we haven't faced down, what's his name yet? Petrovsky yet. BCOM 9? These guys are messed up. I like your heels.
We're in. Lock it down.
Cool.
Aria, I know this place is built like a fortress, but is it safe now that the general's clued in?
Yeah, I'm concerned about that too. I forgot about him.
Yeah. I feel like a sitting duck here.
I have no intention of sitting around, and you both should know I assume nothing. And on that front, Nyrene, you left Omega fairly angry with me. I wasn't aware you'd returned. Explain yourself.
The truth is, I never left. In fact, I went to great lengths to keep from you.
I'm not easily duped. Well done. But why?
I just couldn't leave. Considering all this, I wish I had.
Well... You always said I'd be the death of you.
Nah. Well, we could use Nyrene's help.
Nyrene has military training. We can put her to good use.
You're so quick to trust, huh, Shepard? Nyrene never approved of Omega's... What did you call it? Moral bankruptcy? Are you willing to help defend it now?
You'll find me very willing to liberate this station.
Your combat skills seem a little rusty, but you're still a good shot. See my duty, officer. Bray, keep an eye on her.
Will do.
I'm not really one for moral bankruptcy.
All right, Shepard, we need to be fast. I'm itching for revenge.
Well, yeah, you better control yourself. I don't want any more suicide runs without my, you know, without my foreknowledge, right? That's a word?
If you think I'm gonna let you carve a bloody path through this campaign, you're sadly mistaken.
And if you think like the look on her face,
change
then.
Me, well, you're welcome to try. Once up and running, this bunker will provide recon and secret access to much of the station. I'd appreciate it if you would... Quickly eyeball operations, see that things are setting up smoothly.
You want
what will you be doing?
Me to do that?
Checking in on my forces. I need to know how many survived the assault before I can plan the attack. It won't take long. Join me at the command console when you're ready.
So we're basically looking around.
Thank you.
6 Paragon, 15 Reputation. Alright, eyeballing operations. Well, these guys are, you know, doing their biotic stuff, making a shield there.
All clear.
That guy said all clear. This guy's welding something.
Ma'am?
I can't walk off that.
Cerberus knows we're here. We'll be setting up combat ships, so pay attention to the roster updates. We also lost some supplies coming in. This is me saying make every damn shot count. Once we get eyes on other parts of the station, some of you will be sent to scout for supplies. Stay smart and alert, and we'll have Omega back in no time.
Weird, his posture, like he's pleading with them, though. Okay, I guess she's beyond that door.
Hand out all the weapons. No use holding back here.
Commander.
Shepard.
Human.
Did you hiss at me? By golly, I'll show you a thing or two, buddy. Or are we supposed to go through that door? Let's go through this door. Connects up anyway.
One more try. Crap.
What's the trouble here?
Power inverters are shorting, trying to find a workaround, but no go. They can probably be scrounged up somewhere on Omega. If you come across a set of carry inverters, bring them back here.
Quest.
I'll see what I can do.
Assist the mechanic. Now we have all these little mini quests. How long am I going to be here messing with stuff? Got a weapon bench. I don't need to change anything. Armor locker. I haven't found any armor. Unless there's, like, armor I can find in here as well. Don't think so, actually.
Aria wants to talk to you.
She's that way. What's this way?
Security override in effect.
I'm giving up. New inverters are the only answer.
Yeah, well, hold on. I'm gonna do my quest. Aria's mechanic requires your assistance. Find a carry power inverter and bring it back to the bunker. Carry is so very. And the landing has not gone according to plan. Reach Aria's bunker before Cerberus does. Well, we kind of did that.
Rock. Rock, you there? I swear, if you don't answer soon... Finally. Where are you? You don't know? Seriously? Look, just check your Omni-Tool for the station schematics. What do you mean your Omni-Tool is broken? Rock, that's not good. Right. I'm not helping you. Sorry. Look, I'll just talk you back to the bunker, okay?
Rock, what the... Aria's there. Go in there last. Oh, so Jarral. Yeah, I remember you. You didn't answer her right away. What was the matter with you? Oz? Is this like a galaxy map that could sprout out of here or something?
When you can spare some time, Commander.
Yeah? Hacker? Hackety hack hack hacker?
What is it?
I've been tasked with increasing this command center's control of Omega's operating systems. I've hacked surveillance on many decks, tapped various internal communication conduits, but I can only reach so far. There are terminals in Cerberus-controlled areas, and... Well, you could get your hands on them. When you find these terminals, a simple input code will give me access privileges, and more influence on station systems.
Okay. Easy enough.
Good. I'll keep an eye on my board, and I'll let you know when my codes are activated. Thanks.
Hmm. Interesting. So we're going into Cerberus-controlled areas, and I guess fighting our way through and finding little goodies. Aria's hacker requires your assistance. Hack the flag terminals. Submissions. We got going on here.
Just a reminder, Commander. When you find Cerberus terminals, please input my access code. Thank you.
No problem. And this goes back out to here. Yep.
Supplies are going to be tight. If we hadn't lost that shipment.
You mean if we hadn't lost that ship and those people?
Well, yeah. That too.
Hmm. Guess I can't help with that.
Security override in effect. This area is still unsecured. Off limits for now, Commander.
Nothing's...
Everything we had is prepped and ready. It's not much.
We can ask the scouts to keep an eye out for medical supplies.
I thought about it, but I doubt Bray would go for that.
You talk to the scouts. I'll handle Bray.
Try to tell these guys that nothing's off limits to Commander Shepard, dammit. Alright, Aria.
As, how are we looking?
All systems operational. Full Omega schematics coming online now.
Let's take a look. I see. Shepard, those force fields we saw. The General has them set up everywhere.
Hmm.
He's controlling access across the station.
What are these dark areas?
Good question.
Many sections of Omega are powered down. I'm betting power is being siphoned to run those force fields.
Hmm.
Find the source, priority one.
Yeah.
And we'll need a full tactical assessment of all Cerberus positions.
I'll get on it.
Shepard, we have work to do. Our losses were significant. We can't field an army large enough to face down Cerberus.
Then we need to find allies. Story of my life.
We've confirmed there is a Merc gang that's still active. The Talons are resisting the occupation.
Oh, those Marks, yeah. That was them.
Not my first choice, but they're all we've got.
We'll negotiate an alliance with them.
Then it's time to play diplomat.
And if the current leader won't join us, the next one will.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry to interrupt.
What is it?
I turned away for a second to offload supplies when I looked back.
You lost her.
Well, I...
What?
We're locked down.
What's
She's
going to
be here somewhere.
This bunker has secret access points to other parts of the station. Unfortunately, Nyrene knows them. Damn it, Bray. If I wasn't already short on manpower...
Oops.
We have to focus on getting the Talons on board. Shepard, I'll meet you at the armory exit when you're ready to go. But don't keep me waiting. Yes, what is it?
Let's talk.
Got a minute?
We need to get going. But what's on your mind?
Where do you think Nyrene went off to?
It seems like there's more to Nyrene than meets the eye.
And that.
You mean her disappearing act? Honestly, I'm not concerned.
You were pissed.
If there was anyone else, I'd want blood, but Nyrene's a variable I can control.
You sure?
She believes in a code of ethics. She oozes virtue.
You two must have made an interesting pair.
Mm-hmm.
Opposites attract, right? Our connection was powerful but doomed. Nyrene demonstrated zero flexibility. She couldn't put up with the challenges of my life.
Well, they were that close?
That's all you're getting out of me on this subject, Shepard. Anything else?
Yeah, I didn't know they were, like, personally close. Okay, what's the battle plan?
Once we recruit the Talons, how do we reach the General?
I'm working on it. His command center set up an afterlife.
Right.
No doubt a deliberate move to piss me off.
Let it fuel you.
Anger makes you all the more lethal.
Count on it. Those strange force fields are blocking access to much of the station, including Afterlife. So after we complete our current objective, I'll be looking for a way to get around them.
Hmm.
Enough talk. Is there anything else, or can we move on?
Yeah, what can you tell me about the Talons?
Tell me about this merc gang we're looking to enlist.
They're drug runners and cutthroats, but they're highly organized. That sets them apart. They appear more civilized than, say, the Blood Pack, but at their heart, they're just as dishonorable. We'll have to appeal to their lust and greed to get and keep them in line.
Hmm.
Anything else you need to know?
Yeah, what can you tell me about General Petrovsky?
Tell me more about Petrovsky.
He presumes to sit on my throne, that's all that matters.
I get that you hate him, Aria, but I need to know who we're up against.
All right, I'll admit he's not like other Cerberus operatives I've encountered. He's smart, thinks outside the box, very hard to predict. He's like his boss, no matter who suffers and no matter the cost, he stops at nothing. To defeat him, we have to be prepared to do the same. Is the cross-examination over? Because time is of the essence.
Yeah, cross-examination done.
You're off the hook for now.
Good. I'll meet you at the exit by the armory.
Surprised she didn't have to say anything about that, being off the hook. And exit to the armory is here.
Keep an eye out for panels. I'll cross-reference with my station schematics to try and figure out where you are.
Okay.
What?
Oh.
Ruck,
stop talking to me.
I can't find a single reference to that location. No, I'm not joking. There's nothing remotely funny about this. Only you could get lost like that. I don't even know how you do it. Hey, I'm just saying, as skills go, that one's pretty impressive.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I thought she was the hacker talking to me for a second.
I'm giving up. New inverters are the only answer.
That west exit.
Good luck out there.
Thanks. Alright, well, I'm going to cut it off here. This time I'm going to be starting a new episode next. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.